Hello everyone, this is Julesh, an applications engineer at Atonics Technologies. Today we are going to see a quick tip on using intersection curve. So intersection curve is basically used when you need a complex curve, 3D curves from multiple bodies, surfaces or intersecting planes. So you can use intersecting planes, bodies or surfaces to create complex curves. So we'll look at a simple example today. So I want to make a helical spring with this profile. So let's see how to make it. So I'll just make a circle for that in the top plane. Give a dimension 65. Sketch. Helix. Page 10, revolutions 5. Okay, fine. Okay. So I'll once again make a sketch at the top plane. Rotate so that I can see the end point of the helix and give this both a Pierce relation. So now I will sweep this surface through this profile. Okay, so now we have two surfaces here and you can see some intersecting edges. So we want a 3D sketch from that. So go to the features. Sorry, go to sketch, under convert entities you have intersection curve and then click the faces you want to intersect. So right now I have three faces here. I'll click OK. You can see you have already got a 3D curve. You can exit this curve. I'll hide this bodies and the helix. See, so you have a helix based on the profile we created. So you can use this for say sweep with a circular profile. The diameter, give it 3 mm. Select the sketch. You have a spring. So this is the use of an intersection curve to create complex surfaces, complex 3D curves using surfaces, bodies and planes intersecting each other. Thanks for watching.